did not have to be this way, my son. This path is of your choosing.
A choice from the gods is as useless as the gods themselves.
Even now, as you draw your last breath, you continue to defy me! Everything you have ever known, Kratos, will now suffer because of your sacrilege. You will never be the ruler of Olympus. The cycle ends here.
As the life drained out of Kratos, the arms of Hades reached out to claim their prize. But there was more resting on Kratos' shoulders than he could know. Kratos was destined to bring about change so severe that it would shake the very pillars of Mount Olympus. His death was something that I could not allow.
Ares! Destroy my enemies, and my life is yours!
Die here. This is not the end.
Who are you?
I am the Titan Gaia, ever-present Mother of Earth. I have watched you become a powerful warrior, and I have been with you through all the events of your life, but I can no longer simply watch. We will help you defeat Zeus. Death is an escape, Kratos. You are a warrior of Sparta, not a coward. Only a coward accepts death.
I am no coward.
Then you must fight. I will show you the way to the Sisters of Fate. Only with their power will you defeat Zeus.